Sony's press conference just got done. A lot of boring stuff. A lot of more boring stuff. But a price point of $400 US. No always online DRM. Used games are a go. Square Enix is bringing Final Fantasy Versus 13. Now titled Final Fantasy 15. Bastards. Conned us out of a Final Fantasy game. And also, Kingdom Hearts 3 is now legit. Kingdom Hearts 3 is a thing. I guess I had a couple of videos to start working on now. Damn. E3 is freaking awesome.